In this video, you'll learn how to enable streaming to your Cochlear Nucleus 7 or Kanso 2 sound processor from a compatible Android device. Please bear in mind that device settings may vary between Android smartphone manufacturers. If you haven't set up the Nucleus Smart app, you can learn how to do this by watching the Pair with a compatible Android device instructional video. Before enabling streaming from your Android device to your Nucleus 7 or Kanso 2 sound processor, you will need to ensure that your Android device is compatible and that you have the latest version of its operating system. You can check this by visiting www.cochlear.com/compatibility. If you have already set up the Nucleus Smart app and your Nucleus 7 or Kanso 2 sound processor and your Android device supports audio streaming and displays the audio streaming screen, tap Enable. If you chose to enable audio streaming, your sound processor will not deliver sound for a few seconds. If you don't see this screen, it may be because streaming is already enabled on your device. You can go to the Audio Streaming screen in App Settings to learn more. The Connecting to Processor screen will then display. It may take up to 30 seconds for it to appear. If you have any system sounds enabled on your smartphone that will interfere with streaming, the System Sounds screen will display. For a better streaming experience, we recommend you follow the screen prompts to disable System Sounds. Then, tap the Back button to return to the Nucleus Smart app. When the Setup Complete screen displays, tap Continue, and you're now ready to use the Nucleus Smart app. If someone else wants to stream from your Android device, you'll need to forget your processors before they're able to pair theirs. To do this, go to Settings and tap Processor Settings. Then tap Unpair your processors and follow the screen prompts. You'll need to do this every time someone else wants to pair their Nucleus 7 or Kanso 2 sound processor to your compatible device. To check your audio streaming status, or to disable or enable it, simply open the Apps menu and tap Settings, then tap Audio Streaming. You're now ready to use the Nucleus Smart app to connect, control, and monitor your sound processors.